I'll be covering the design of comparator IP using Sky130 PDK.
Okay, so this looks good, and now we can get into the details of the circuit.
So here we get the simulation output. The blue is the enable signal, that there are two different levels at which the voltage changes from 0 to 3.3, so signifying that there is a hysteresis present, and it is, and how much it is at 10 microampere. We have a positive input, we have a negative input, these are the differential inputs. We have a IHIST, which is this is the M5 transistor. These two are our feedback transistors here, M6 and M8.
We will have to make sure that appropriate metals are used and the signals come in and go out the appropriate way. Thank you.